square. The King's Cross Station and all the cheap hotels down there. With the drunks sitting around outside the snooker hall and bar. And they shout at the traffic all night long, try to flag down cars. I live in a little box room, just off Gray's and Road. And sometimes I wake up in the night, my heart palpitating like it's gonna explode. At night I watch the ceiling for the faces of dead friends. I try to follow the patterns, make sense of everything that has happened. I push a ball of twine across the rooftops, try to tie a blue's ends. I can see the stars from my window behind the blackened buildings turning blue. And there's people on the corner, get you in if you want them to. And I walk past the Great Northern Hotel, I look east and I think of you. Down from the east, down from Angel, down Pennantville Road, please come. Around the corner by the whitewashed walls of the Scala, please come. Please come, please come, please come, please come, please come. Please come, please come, please come, please come, please come. Please come, please come, please come, please come, please come, please come. Please come, please come, please come. When I was 14 years old, sitting by the gate near where the cheap jewelry was sold. And when I crossed the river, it turned from brown to gold. 10,000 grey swimmers in the water, rolling over, over. Around the edge of the station and the square and the magazine stands and the taxi ranks and the woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have miles to go, miles to go, miles, miles, miles to go before I sleep. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep and miles to go. And when it gets too hard to sleep, I go out into the street down below. We slipped into traffic and the traffic slipped into snow. I wake up every morning to a cuckoo clock. I wake up every morning to its tick, 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 tock, tick. I read the headlines on the paper. want to stay up all night and not. I went out through Argyle Square last night and I just walked. And I remember a room in Edinburgh in 1994. And I must have fallen asleep, cause when I woke up I wasn't there anymore. But I found my way through the darkness to the exit, out the door. I live in a little box room, and you're forever on my mind. I live in a little box room, and I'd leave it all behind. The King's Cross Station in Argyle Square, where all you've got is time. So if you want to leave your little seaside town, take a furnished room. Come to King's Cross and croon, 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 croon. I'll see you in the northeast corner of Argyle Square at 6 o'clock this afternoon. And if you see me in a little flat just off Newington Green, come upstairs and you climb inside, you see what I mean. And lay down on the bed, fully clothed beside me, be where I have been. And in a little box room, just off Argyle Square. The King's Cross Station, all the cheap hotels, and the people passing through down there. Window faces west, and from there.